This video demonstrates step-by-step termination instructions for the AFL-SCA Fast Connector on 250 micron fiber. The Fast-SCA Connector kit contains the following items: an 100 micron boot, clear protective tubing, and a Fast-SCA Connector. Always wear safety glasses and properly dispose of fiber sharps when handling and cleaving optical fibers. For 250 micron termination, insert the 250 micron fiber through the boot and the clear protective tubing. Strip 35mm of 250 micron coating off. Clean the fiber with a lint-free wipe and fiber preparation fluid. Place the fiber into the CT50 cleaver at the 10mm length. Close the clamp. Make a mark at the 20mm length. Push the cutting lever downward to cleave the fiber. Next, take the Fast-SCA connector and squeeze the top and bottom of the wedge to ensure it is engaged. Insert the fiber into the connector. Make sure the marking disappears inside the connector before releasing the wedge clip. Create a slight bend to maintain contact. Release the wedge clip by squeezing both sides and remove the wedge clip. Now, push the boot onto the connector's body. The termination is complete.